We are all gathered here to witness the commitment and promises that Travis and Araceli are making to one another in the sacred ceremony of matrimony. Today is the beginning of a remarkable journey for this couple, drawing on their mutual admiration, respect, and trust. They are ready to embark on the next chapter of their lives. We celebrate the love and light evident in their relationship and wish them joy.
Smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right.
El matrimonio es una parte importante de la tradición humana. Recordemos que los lazos tomados hoy tienen gran importancia.
Marriage is an important part of the human tradition. Let us remember the vows taken today hold great importance, just as they did to our ancestors. As individuals, we make the choice to enter into a union of marriage in order to share all aspects of ourselves with our soulmate. Today, this is true for Travis and Araceli.
Araceli, do you promise to love me forever? To never stop hugging me every time, like it might be the last one? To always try to understand me? To be patient with me, especially when I take forever to complete a project on our house? To laugh at my jokes.
Always.
To always thank me for every little thing that I do, no matter how small. Because let's face it, I'm a man, and we need a lot of recognition and appreciation. Like a lot. To always be loyal and faithful. To try your best. To always treat me with respect. To always talk it out with me, or just listen. To never forget why you fell in love with me. To stay in love with me, at least as much as the day before. And do you promise me, Araceli, that you will never give up on us?
Travis, do you promise to love me forever? To never stop hugging me every time like it might be the last one? To clean up when I cook for you, or cook for me if I clean up, or my favorite, do both together? To always be loyal and faithful? To always talk it out with me, or just listen? To tell me when something is bothering you and when there's something I can do better or make you happier. To never forget why you fell in love with me to stay in love with me, at least as much as the day before. And do you promise me, Travis, that you will never give up on us?
I promise. Thank you.
By the honor vested in me by Araceli and Travis, and I pronounce you husband and wife. Araceli, you may now kiss your husband. Yay! Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Ryan.
Your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, wanna let you know. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, you make them shine like they were. Ain't nobody in the world but you. Everybody's staring. Tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never wanna leave your side. Out of all of the girls, you're my one. Tonight, ain't nobody in the world but you.